Hello, Henry DeGrohe here with a demo of some speakers I just finished that I'll be listing on Etsy under my shop, deGrohAudio, and probably on eBay with the username henrysutopia. But I just finished these. They use 8-inch diameter PVC pipe as the main body of the speaker. Turned out really well, and it's got an upward firing woofer and a sound dispersing cone above the woofer, which is attached to the top of a gorgeous solid mahogany top, and then it's got a nice tweeter mounted on top, so the tweeter fires forward, and speakers are kind of omnidirectional in the lower frequencies below, say, 5,000 hertz. Anyway, so they turned out gorgeous. They sound great. And I'm here to kind of give a demo of that. Now, here is a sound test, a frequency sweep for one of the speakers. And it shows really good response down to about 40 hertz, which is pretty good. And a gently, slightly rising response, which again is preferable for most listeners and for most speaker builds. It's good to have a little boost in the highs because if you're not right in front of the speakers, the highs will be a little muted because the highs drop off when you go off axis. So you want the highs to be nice and strong so that they're audible at off axis. You know, if you're just not directly in front of the speakers, you still want to hear the highs. Anyway, so I have one of my test songs running right now, and I'll just back it up, hopefully, and run it again. With a little bit more volume. There we go. Oh. Oh, that's not, there we go. So this is, Some Days Are Better Than Others by YouTube. And I've got maybe 80%, 90% there on my little iPod. And
some days are dry, some days are
the subwoofer is off,
some days complete,
and the
other
tone
days
is flat,
are sneaky,
and the volume
some
is
days
half
take
volume.
Less, but most days take more. Some slip through your fingers and onto the floor. Some days you're quick, but most days you're speedy. Some days you use more force than is necessary. Some days
this is
just
one of my test songs
us.
Because it has a strong bass
some
line.
Days are better
and I'm real
than
pleased
others.
With it. It's the bass is strong and it's great. And the highs are crisp and clear. Another test song that I use. This is Never
I
There.
I need your arms around me. I need to feel your touch.
My cake.
Resistance. First you say you're too big.
Okay, They sound great. I'm really pleased how they turned out. And these tops are just gorgeous. I finished them with a really good durable coating that's called hard wax oil. And it's just becoming into the furniture industry, and it comes from the flooring industry. So it's very hard, very durable. You can put a glass with ice down here, probably forget it, and then it won't be damaged at all. At least I haven't been able to damage one that way so far. Yeah, they look real nice. They sound real nice. So anyway, I'm real pleased with them. I have some other tubes that are 10-inch, and I have a shorter one that's a 12-inch culvert pipe style, so I'll be making some of those maybe in the future as well, since these turned out so nice. Here's a little bit more. On this roller coaster, if you want me, why can't you get closer? Never there, you're never there. You're never, ever, ever, ever there. Never there, you're never there. You're never, ever, ever, ever there. And I hope Cake and you two don't mind me using their song for this. Thanks. Bye.